Cheese. The cheese! I need to get the cheese. Put it, give it back to the... Oh, oh my... Oh, no, no, no! I was gonna give it back the cheese, bear! Yeah! Okay, I think I'm going a little too far now. Sorry, but this is part of the game, guys. I'm so... What's up, guys? Pittsburgh, look, you're back again today, replaying Bear. Yes, yes, guys, it's literally called Bear. I mean, Bear. Yes, so this game is all about, you have to be a you have to survive or either be a bear. So, for survival, you have to get away from the bear at all costs. Do not let him see you. And bear, if a bear, you have to try to, like, oof the players. Like, for example, like this. Also, I have a new toy animation because yes, because it looks cool, actually. So, you know what? I might as well just get started with all my fans. I wonder who's going to be a bear today. I bet I'm not going to be a bear because that'll be way too spoopy. Alright, so I'll first start off with a house. So, first off with a house right here. Wait, it says touch the vote. Am I voting? Am I voting? Is this working? Could it be? Oh, wait, what? What? It's not doing anything. Why is it... Isn't it supposed to play or something? It's gotta be. Why is it not working? Okay, so the server I played was actually a broken one, so I joined a different server. So, right now it has like a survivors must survive bear for a full time limit, and it looks like I have to wait for 3 minutes. So while we're doing that 3 minutes, how about we try doing an obby? It's a classic obby in a game. Surprising, right? So what if I go around here? Maybe this path, but this path may be dangerous, so might as well go around here instead. So let's go to these cubes. Yes, yeah, some easy cubes. Some easy cubes. Just jump and jump. Almost there. Jump. Oh! That was a close one. All right. Let's just keep going. Jump and then jump and then make it to this orb. Shiny. It's like a shiny quarter. Let's go take it. Yay! What does that mean? I got myself some 5 coins. I guess I'll just have to vote for this mansion right here. Oh, good. It's already voted, so that's actually good. Now, I wonder what's going to happen. But let's hope that this doesn't go broken. You're a survivor. Complete puzzles to reduce the timer. You are being watched. Don't get killed by bear, or you're oofed. Yes, guys, we have to be very careful. I can feel it. Alright. Ooh, it's nighttime. And good thing I have myself a Bloxy Cola for this. Alright, now looks like I have myself a flashlight. Now the thing is I have to find the puzzle, so where am I gonna ever find a- Hold on a second, is this poison- Okay, you know, it may be poisonous. It may be poisonous water, so I might as well- Huh? Give me the cheese. Why cheese? Okay, well, puzzles. Might as well- Wait, hold on. Guys, I think we have to find the cheese, guys. It says, give me the cheese. So what if we go around this, pond of water? Okay, this doesn't seem so bad. Alright. It seems like some harmless- yes, this is definitely some- harmless water, so I guess that's good. But where are we gonna find the cheese, guys? Where's the cheese? I don't see the cheese anywhere. I mean, I do want to eat some, like, macaroni and cheese, though. But I guess I'm just not gonna get it. Alright, well, where are we gonna possibly find the cheese, though? I guess we'll just have to keep finding out. Alright, so, cheese may be on top of this hill, but how do I get up there, though? I mean, I see a huge mansion over there, so what if there's some hill around here? Well, hold on a second. How are we gonna get the cheese, though? Like, is it inside this mansion somewhere? Like, well, what happens if we don't get cheese and timer runs out? Does that mean we all oof? Or maybe the bear just comes chasing us? And we get all oofed? Probably that. So, ooh, what's this supposed to be? Oh, it's called a red room. It's called a red room from BALDI's Basics. So, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Where is possibly... That cheese. Gotta find it. Gotta find cheese around here somewhere. But I just don't see it anywhere. Where is it? Maybe around the kitchen? The kitchen would have cheese, right? Maybe. So might as well go around the kitchen and then find that cheese. Maybe around this refrigerator? No, I don't think so. Okay, so I don't think it's around the refrigerator because I can't really touch it though. So what if we go around here and then possibly find cheese around here? No, not at all. Wait, what? Oh, What on earth? What did Billy Man say? Alright, now. Cheese. Cheese. The cheese! I need to get this cheese. Put it, give it back to the... Oh my! No! I was gonna give it back the cheese, bear! But seriously though, I never knew a bear would look like that white before. Well, probably it's a polar bear that has explored in the fields. Well, looks like nobody. Oh, alright, well, I wasn't thinking of that, but I guess that's not a good idea. Alright, well, let's put this down. Oh, now it's creepier. You're a survivor. Complete puzzles to reduce the timer. You're being watched. Don't get oofed by bear. Or by a bear. Or by the bear. Oh. It's faded color. I don't like this. I don't like this. But we have to find the puzzles. I don't even know who that person is. But that looks absolutely spoopy. Okay, well... What's going on? What kind of map is this supposed to be? But, okay, looks like I found myself some cheese, so... Oh my, it's the bear, what are we gonna do? Okay, what's going on here? What's with this map? It's like the past or something? Are these like very spoopy things? Spoopy things? Is this all the spoopy things that are combined together? Oh boy, what's going on right now? This is looking absolutely disgusting, oh no, bear. The bear. I have to hide from him before I get oofed. All right. So I got myself cheese. Where am I gonna put the cheese around here? Where is the location for the cheese? I don't see it around here. Okay, we only have 6 survivors left. Oh no, I definitely do not want to be cornered. All right, so where's that part? Where's that thing? Where is it? Oh no, I don't want to get oofed. No. Oh, I can actually sprint. Okay, so it's nice I can sprint. So that's good. Gotta go faster. It's like Baldi's basics. But where's the bear? I don't see him anywhere. It kind of rhymed, actually. Alright, so... Where am I supposed to put the cheese at? I don't even know. Right here? No? Wait? Oh, I think I saw something. Where do I put the cheese? Where do I possibly put the cheese? I don't see it anywhere. I can't see. Still follow me. I have to use my obvious skills. Go right here. Quick. Oh no. I'm literally gonna die. No. What happened? I was doing so well. Well, I guess it didn't work. Okay, well, it looks like I got myself oofed. But at least that didn't work. Okay, well, I didn't make it. But oh well. At least I actually had some experience of getting oofed by the wolf for the second time. Like first one, unexpected. Second one, being so scared. So spoopy. Like... Oh boy, the bear is like for example, this background right here. Oh boy, I can't wait to oof some people. Oh boy, they better give me all the prizes. I did sound evil, didn't I? Oh boy, okay, you know what? I think I should just get out of this evil and then just wait until the next round begins. Okay, so bear couldn't oof all the survivors in a time limit. So, I guess we'll just have to start this next round, shall we? Nope, not today, music. I might get... You know, okay. Well, is the music still on? Nope. Wait, honestly, I have my desktop audio, so I think it can barely... No, nope. Okay, alright, you know what? Let's just move on. Alright, so, I guess we'll just have to pick the lab. So might as well touch this and then see if it will give me the lab. Alright, so we have to move around like this. Like do the wiggly arms. No. Okay, well might as well do back rooms, everybody! Do the back rooms, I'm telling you! Okay, good. Alright, so I can just put the back. Okay, I guess I can do it. Alright, well, and now it looks like it's starting. Oh boy, we're gonna have so much fun, guys. It's gonna be so spoopy. Oh no. Alright, looks like I'm still a survivor. Complete puzzles to reduce the timer. You are being watched. Don't get oofed by bear. Alright, so we have to find the puzzles. Make sure we don't get oofed by bear. Let's hope. Alright, first, me find cheese. But where's like the thing? Get like give me the cheese thing. I don't see it around here somewhere. I guess I'll just have to keep looking then. This is really scary. It's like Pac-Man, but even scarier. I don't like this. No, someone help me. I don't hear. Okay. Good thing I have myself an advanced flashlight, so I guess that's good. All right, so let's just keep going around. Oh, this is so spoopy. All right. I can't even find where that bear is, but it looks like everybody's following me. All right, so I guess that's good enough. Let's hope I don't lead it to the bear. All right. Around here. Make a run for a little bit. Well, looks like it's oof end. Okay, well, let's just go somewhere else then. Looks like this is not the, right direction. Alright, now, we gotta find the cheese somewhere, guys. We have to find the cheese.
Wait, what? What's that? What's that?
I heard something! Where'd he go? Okay, alright. Let's just keep going, and then find the cheese. Hey, what's this? Oh! What's this? What's this? What's this? Okay, it's perfect. Wait, what? Well, okay, alright, okay, good. Now, mine looks like, oh wait, maybe I'll do like this. There you go. It'll be like fast, like super fast. Gotta go fast, fast, fast. Alright, if you'll excuse me, guys. All right. Doing this. Good to go. Good. Alright, now we have to keep clicking this. This must be a puzzle, guys. This could possibly be a puzzle. Alright, now, wait, the Baldi says, oh, hi, the Lord. Wait, pause. Is Bear there? Bear there? Wait, what? What? I saw someone. Wait, what? I'll hide the light. The light won't even show on the play, on the bear. Yes. Alright. The bear's right there. Okay, well, it looks like it's chasing us. It looks like we got ourselves one puzzle, so that's actually good. All right, I wonder, when am I gonna be a bear? I actually wanna be a bear, but wait, where's the bear? I wanna see a close-up of there. Oh boy, it's the bear, it's the bear. We can run for our lives. Oh boy, no boy, oh boy, Emma, get away. Get away. Oh boy, okay, all right. Oh, he's right now jumping. Is he like trolling us or something? I'll distract the bear, guys. Guys, go away. Alright, looks like he's trying to chase me. Trying to chase me as much as he can. But where's that bear? I think I lost him. I think I lost him, guys. Okay, that is spoopy. Okay, guys, guys, you won't believe this. I saw the bear around here for somewhere. Wait, hold on a second. There you go. Alright. Now, oh man, the bear. Okay, what is he doing? What is he doing? Wait, what? What are you doing? Okay. What is he doing to us right now? Like what? Okay, so that's the bear right there. What? Okay, well, I guess this bear in the round is pretty harmless, so I guess that's good. Wait, no, I need to make a run for it just in case. He might oof us. Just in case. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Why? Why would you do this? Where'd the bear go? Okay, alright, you know what? I think I'm just gonna search for some more clues to finish this. So, might as well find some more clues then. Might as well find some clues. I saw the bear over there. Hello there, bear. Alright. Now, may you find a cheese or something? Maybe cheese? Possibly tied cheese? What about cheese? Maybe there's something around here? Maybe? Could be something. No, not this part. Alright, so maybe I'll just keep making a run for it. Alright, now. Around here. What about this part? Another one. Okay, I'll get this other one right here. I have to do this quick before it's too late. Oh boy, I feel like that bear is very close. I have to do this quick. Oh, that sound. Oh, that's so irritating, guys. All right, you have to do this before too late. What? Yes, Game over! Bear couldn't oof all survivors in the time limit. Yes, so we did it! We have... Oh, no, 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 no. And we did it, guys. We actually made... I don't even know who the, bear was. But hey, at least we made it. Man, that bear is so spoopy. Such a spoopy bear. Can't you believe that? Okay. Well, now all we have to do is just wait for an intermission and see what the next round is possibly going to be. Alright, now, oh, the bear didn't oof for me. Good for you. And then, a happy face. Alright, now, I'll do the lab. Everyone, lab, guys. We have to do the lab. Good. We got the lab. So that's actually good. I wonder what's gonna happen next. So I might as well just turn up the music right here. Now, that was an echoey oof. You're a survivor. Complete puzzles to reduce the timer. You're being watched. Don't get oofed by bear. Alright, now let's try actually finding the clues. Not today, volume. No, I'm not having this. No. Alright, survivor must survive bear for full time limit, or we can find the puzzles to reduce time. So how are we gonna do that? We're gonna try finding the puzzles. So we have to find the puzzles around here somewhere. Maybe this one. Maybe this one will do. Alright, so it's like a maze again. Give me the cheese. Got it, bear. But we have Ches burgers. Why wouldn't you want to get the Ches burgers? Alright, so this one's pretty harmless, so I guess that's actually good. Alright, now we have to find the cheese. So I'm gonna leave this there. I know it's gonna be the green light. The green light is that bear over there. Alright, now what if I go around this red? What does this red do? Oh, a puzzle. Don't mind if I do. Alright, now let's go use this puzzle. First person mode, bam, and then bam, and then dude all around, bam, and then again, bam, and then bam, and then bam. Yes, that's a lot of bams. So many bams. All right, now bam and bam, and then don't forget here, bam, bam, and then bam. There you go. Now we have reduced time, which is actually good. Now all we have to do is Oh no, bear, you ain't chasing us. If you'll excuse me, no. Okay, thank you. Thank you for not oofing me. Say, what's this part right here? Oh, what was that? I saw some green light, guys. I saw it again. Must be like some flickering lights or something. Let's see a puppy. Yes, there's another puppy, guys. Not PUBG, puppy. Oh, it will like and make it look like I'm hiding. Another puzzle. All right, this shall reduce time. This is perfect. All right, now here comes another bam, and then bam, and then another bam, and then don't forget this bam, and then bam, bam. Maybe I'll do the third, like maybe like second person mode. Bam, and then bam, and then bam, and then bam. Got all the bams. Don't forget this bam. And then bam, and then bam. Now it looks like we got 1 minute and 58 seconds, which is actually good. So let's keep exploring around this maze. The good news is the bear is friendly, but still, I couldn't find the cheese. Where could the cheese have gone through? Well, I'm just gonna still search for it anyways. All right, now cheese gotta be around here somewhere. Where is that cheese? Where could possibly the cheese be? The cheese right there! Okay, I gotta take this cheese. Cheese, good. I got myself some cheese. All right, now let us go back and then go to the green light to collect our cheese, guys. This is so exciting. All right, now green light, perfect. Now take this cheese. Says give me the cheese. Sure, I'll give the cheese. Bam. Now, good thing is, we got the cheese. What is that supposed to be? What is that supposed to mean? Why are you like this? Eyes are turning red. Why are you like that? Okay, at least we get a chance. Alright, we got it. Now we only have 30 seconds left. So, I guess that's good. Okay. Now, where could possibly the bear be? Where could he be? Alright, now let's go around and make a run for it. And then try to find a last clue. 427. Oh, we already found this one. Alright, so. Oh, looks like he found cheese. Oh. Oh, there, Bear. Looks like you're pretty harmless, aren't you? Okay, I guess he's pretty harmless, so... I guess he's not that bad after all. This is actually a good bear. Right? Good bear. Okay, never mind. That is not a good bear. Okay, let's just go keep making a walk for it. I accidentally touched the bear. Alright, now looks like it's 0 seconds, and now game over. Bear couldn't oof all survivals and time limit. Yay! We made it, guys. We made it out there for good. I mean, good. Wait, guys, I'm actually the bear! I'm actually the bear, guys! I actually have a chance to play as the bear. Touch survivors, damage them. F too much, they will oof. So we have to try and oof them. I have this party out with me. Alright, now looks like I have the chance to play as a bear. This is going to be so exciting. Why is this red, though? Is this like a new map or something? Alright, so I have to make some hiding spot so they could never find me. I wish I did, though. But thing is, they have stamina, and it'll be hard to keep up. Here comes the targets. Oh boy, this is gonna be so exciting. I can't wait to oop some people, which is kind of bad, but still. Oh yes, yeah. Okay, I think I'm going a little too far now. Sorry, but this is part of the game, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh no. Yay, yay, yay. Why is this so happy to be? Yay. I can't believe I'm losing. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, oh, good. I'm glad I got out. Now, oh boy. Here comes, I'm about to get to the builder man. Yeah, no, I can't re- No, he has stamina. Wait, hold on. There's chance of him running out, so might as well just keep chasing him down. Yes, he's right now gaming. He's like, no, don't. Well, good thing I have pinpoint target. Yes, I've done it. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Wait, hold on a second. There you go. Much better. Wait, is this music? Okay. Alright, this is early war survivors? Okay, well, this is my first time playing as a bear, and I can actually be good. Alright, now, I gotta find some people around here somewhere. But where can I possibly find some people? This is one spoopy bear right here, but where can I find the people? Okay, some spoopy music, I think I just turned it right in. Alright, now, where is it? I gotta find them. Where are they? I have the urge of wanting to get them so bad. Perfect! Yay! Yay! We only have 3 survivors left. Yay! Yay! You can't run forever. You can run, but you can't hide. And yay! Yay! Got that! I'm so sorry, everybody! Now... Oh, that's spoopy. Alright, now we only have 2 survivors left. Oh boy! This is a blast, guys. This is absolutely a blast. What are people saying right now? He's like, everyone's hiding in the corner. Ouch, Lego oof me. Okay, alright, now, all I have to do is find the... I just gotta find them. Where could they be? Maybe around the stairs? I only have, like, 1 minute. I only have, like, 1 minute and 50 seconds, so I have to be fast. Super fast, like, Sonic. Just gotta find them around here somewhere. But where could they be? Where could they possibly be? I don't think they only found one puzzle, which is actually good, but where can I find the rest? I have to find the rest. Alright, let's go around here, and then I think I saw something around here. No, probably not. Maybe not. Okay, probably not. Alright, let's go around downstairs. Alright, so it looks like I did not find them around here. What about this building right here? I mean, the last time I saw them, they were right here. Alright, so what if I go revisit around here again, so I can find some people? Oh boy, I'm one spoopy bear. I'm so spoopy. So spoopy. Alright, now... No, I already revisited this place. Oh, it looks like it's them. Oh, I gotta chase them down. Oh, yes, I can't wait to get you. Oh, man, here comes the bait. All right, yay, 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 yay. You're not, you can't, no. Come back here. Yay, almost there. So close. Yay, only one survivor left to go. One, the number one. Just so close. All I have to do is go around, try to find the last player. I just gotta find it. There's maybe some secret hiding spot around here. I bet there's no secret hiding spots. Where is it? Oh, wait, what? Hold on. Bowser King is the only one left remaining. I just gotta find him around here somewhere. I only have 30 seconds left, though. Well, I guess he's just going to survive this round. Alright, well, I guess he's gonna survive this. If there's a huge chance of I'm gonna survive this? Probably not. Oh, I thought that was him. No, that's just myself there. I just put there. Alright. Well, looks like I only got 20 seconds left. And I definitely lost this round. But hey, it was actually fun oofing all the survivors. That was honestly a lot of survivors there. Alright. Well, looks like I have 10 seconds, and I'm definitely not gonna survive this. Alright, nobody's there. So, it looks like I lost this. I lost this. But it was fun anyways. It was fun. I really liked it. 3, 2, 1, and then 0. Bear couldn't oof all survivors in the time limit. Oh, wait, no, no! Oh man, it was fun playing as a bear. Wow, that was so cool. But I can't. I was so close there. Where could it be possibly hid? I don't even know. But anyways, guys, that was Bear. Yes, it's the name is literally called Bear, but there's Alpha too. Yes, this is Alpha development. All right. Well, that was actually so much fun. I really liked this game. Oh boy, it was actually fun playing as a bear. And since I'm not playing as Baldi, I want to play as myself. And the good news is there was actually Baldi there. So he's like, oh no, there's a bear. He's going to come chase me. Good thing I have this P logo because I'm PghLFilms fan. Man, it was actually fun. It was actually fun playing as a bear and getting chased by a bear. It was like a real struggle. So as always, I just want to say, thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the video. And please give a like if you liked it. Make sure more of our videos. And subscribe. Notification bell in there. See video.